David Gibbon. I'm a wildlife photographer. I've come to the Arctic to photograph Arctic fox. I'm also testing out the Sigma 150 to 600 sports lens, which I found over the last couple of days has been fantastic. It's got me nice sharp shots. Heavy snow and blizzards hasn't happened at all, and it's worked really well. As you can see, I've got it connected to my 1DX. It's been a fantastic combination, because the conditions here are quite harsh. It's been the Arctic, but it's withstood quite a bashing, and I'm really happy with it, and we'll certainly be continuing to use it on futures.